Heavenly Father, we come to you today, and we thank you that you are the author of love. You are the one who gave it to us as a gift, not only your love for us, but our love for one another. And I thank you that because of that, you are in this ceremony today. That, Father, you are a witness to their commitment to one another. And that, Father, I pray that from this day forward, their love would stand strong and stand the test of time with you in the middle of it. Gives up. Love cares more for others than for self. Love doesn't want what it doesn't have. Love doesn't strut. It doesn't have a swelled head. It doesn't force itself on others. Isn't always me first and doesn't fly off the handle. It doesn't keep score of the sins of others. Love doesn't revel when others grovel and takes pleasure in the flowering of truth. It puts up with anything and trusts God always. Always looks for the best. Never looks back. It keeps going to the end.
This horizon, it's shining, seems the daylight knows this is our time now. Where we're going, these dreams we're holding, oh, and now we know it. All the world is ours to take, you and me will find a way.
By the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, in accordance with the laws of the great state of Texas, I pronounce Dennis and Annie to be husband and wife, those whom God this day has united into one flesh, that no one take upon himself to divide. Dennis, you may kiss your bride.
Forever stars.